Hello everyone, hope you are all doing good. Today I will show you how to create a basic HTML project using Visual Studio 2022. So in order to do that, open your Visual Studio 2022 and click this create a new project. Here select blank, so the blank solution, just type it here and it will come up, blank solution. Click on next and here just give a name. So I'll give HTML demo and then click the create button. So you can see an empty solution has been created. It doesn't contain anything else. So right click this, add and new item. Here select the HTML page, give a name. I'll give it as welcome. And now a default code has been added by Visual Studio. So here you can type something. For example, I'll say hello world, and in order to run this, save it, so control S, or you can click this button here. So there are two ways: either you directly run it, a view in browser, or if you want to select a different browser other than default browser, you can select that. So if I click on browse with, it will ask me what is your default browser, and then I select that, click on browse, or you can just right click and view in browser, and it will open my default browser like this. You can see now it is saying hello world here, and that's how you do it. If you want to open a project which is already created, so just go to file, open project solution, and select your blank project, this particular project which name is HTML demo. So you just select the same solution file in your folder and it will open up this. Like this, you can add other files as well to this project and then work on it. For example, if you want to add a style sheet, add new item, so tells it, or if you want to add a JavaScript file or XML file, you can all add to this particular solution here, and everything will get added. You work on it, you create your UI, and then you are all done with that. So that's how you do it using Visual Studio 2022. Thanks a lot for watching. Hope you have enjoyed this. If yes, please click the subscribe button and hit the like button as well. Thanks a lot for watching.